Welcome to the UT McGovern Family Medicine Residency Program OB and Delivery Tutorial Video Educational Series. Today we'll be talking about the Dr. C. Bravado, a primary survey that we do when we first come and assess a patient for delivery. The first step is going to the acronym of Dr. C. Bravado, the most common acronym used for this primary survey. The DR stands for Determined Risk. This part comes from the history of the patient itself. So you normally look for 10 main things that we call the Recon 10. The first one is the GPs. So basically, gravida, para, so it's the first delivery, multiparity. We also look for the four main labs, HIV, RPR, rubella, and hepatitis B. Then we look for the labs. The labs are the GC, chlamydia, and we also look for the quad screen. Finally, we also look for the glucose challenge test. If the patient fails the glucose challenge, then we go to a 3-hour glucose tolerance test. And then we continue with the GVS after 35 weeks. And then the last one is the ultrasound. So for the ultrasound, we're basically looking for number of fetuses, if it's one versus two, possibly more, placenta, amniotic fluid level, and the presentation of the baby, vertex versus bridge.